begging for another lesson?
Tell me.
Well, well. The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but you...
Well, there's no...
Now's as good a time as any. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name. She owes me for the help I gave her. I asked her to look into the matter sometime. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. So, to become a sorcerer, first... Now... Well, well, Celavis is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my... The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellation. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, and so too... would Rani's destiny.
Well met. What news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Star's Curse Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds. It's a festival of... And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence. I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivities. I'll meet you at Redmane Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Red. The way ahead is pleasing.
Thank you.
ourselves.
Play it again.
Ah, there you are. Took your sweet time. The players are all made up and waiting for the coup. Let's give them a show to remember, eh? Just don't you go dying on me. For Rani's sake, too. Once more into the fray together, eh?
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned!
Ah, you can indeed. I thought I might. By the by, well, to think. Oh, God.
But
Be sure to get a... Be sure to get a goodbye.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! Thank you. The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn! Champions! Prepare for battle! Defeat the general! Claim glory! And grab that great rune! A celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Are you good?
The festival.
Before we begin, allow...
But now.
Thank you.
Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh!
Are you good? The festival.
Before we begin.
But now.
Ah, well, it was a battle marvelously fought. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a croc. What? After that, I hid like a coward, and as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again. And you know, the who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? Just you wait and see, friend. Just you wait. Their bodies, who could expect any less? Just you wait. All right, lads. I'm going to take you on a little journey. You'll all be inside me from now on. So, all right, lads. You'll all be inside from now on. So,
ah, good. I was waiting for you. Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokran, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star will take up our souls once more. Let's meet where the falling star bits and we'll go into my only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. The curtain's rising. Let's meet where the falling star will go into my only purpose. The curtain's rising.